South of the city of Neverwinter lies the fortified monastery of Helm's Hold. In this ancient temple dedicated to the dead god Helm, victims of the spell plague are treated for their suffering. Or so it seems. There are whispers that fiendish cultists have taken hold of the area, breaking the body and spirit of those who would stand against them. It is time to take back this bastion of healing from those who would corrupt the souls of their living and send the devils back to the Nine Hells.